Guys, before starting a video, I just want to give you guys a disclaimer that please ignore my voice right now or don't judge my voice right now because I have a very bad cold and I decided to shoot a video because it's been since long. 2 weeks and I have not uploaded any video, so I am speaking right now. So please ignore this sort of voice and enjoy the video, like enjoy the remedy which I'm sharing, and do share this remedy and try this remedy. So let's start with the video today. Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel, Style with Pooja. I hope you all are doing really good and great. First of all, very happy morning this Monday. So guys, today's video is relating to winter season. Like, if you are working like me and have a dry skin, like basically your skin is an oily skin, but unfortunately due to the season change, due to your work location, your face feel really dry enough and chapped ones, chapped lips, then this remedy is for you guys. So without any further ado, let's get started. Hi guys, so as you can see that my face is really dull and dry right now, but since I have an oily skin, then too my face is really dull and dry right now because of this winter season. So today I'm going to share a remedy for you guys from which you will have really glowy skin in this winter season, and this remedy is really amazing and works great for all skin types. So without any further ado, let's get started with the video. So guys, if you have oily skin already and your skin is dry because of this winter season, then you can go ahead and use curd right now. Like this is curd, okay? And if you have a basic normal skin or a dry skin and then your skin is becoming dry due to winter, like more dry, then you can definitely go and have this, like make this paste with milk, like not milk, it is a malai, what you call as milk butter, okay? So you can make this paste with malai and I'm using this with curd. So in this mixture I'm going to add a pinch of wild turmeric. Wild turmeric is an ingredient which actually fights with the bacteria in your face or skin, and apart from that, it is a very good ingredient to have an even tone and brighter skin. So I have added a little bit of wild turmeric, and this is the turmeric which at present I am using, and it is also called as kasturi manjal. Okay, so move on to the next ingredient now. The next and the final ingredient is honey. Honey helps your face to have a brighter skin, and apart from that, it will balance your pH level in your face and rejuvenate your face and make it really healthy and stop drying. So I have mixed all the three ingredients now and I'm going to mix them really really well and make it as a good paste, and you can see it became very golden color. And make sure guys, your curd should be thick enough, not so thin like mine. Guys, my mixture is already ready and I am just showing my face in a zoom and see it is really dry and actually bad enough. So this is the mixture which I'm going to apply it. I can't hold, like I'm not finding my tripod right now, so I'm holding the camera in my hand, so I can't apply this together. So I'll keep somewhere and I'll apply it, okay? So guys, now you can see my face. Like I have used that remedy twice a day. Like I have used it twice as of now after creating the video, and you can see my face right now. It is not that much dry like the before one. So if you use this remedy on a daily basis, you will find your face really glowy enough and you won't feel your face really dry and chapped. So guys, that was all about for today's video, and if you like this video, then make sure you hit the like button, share button and subscribe button, and don't forget to comment in the comment section below for the next video request and subscribe to my channel. So guys, meet you in the next video. Till that, take care and ta-ta, bye-bye.